Hello, everyone. Welcome to Lake Placid. Welcome to the FISU World University Games. We're at the Saranac Lake Civic Centre for the curling competition. And this is the Women's Bronze Medal Game. Audience anticipating a superb encounter between Great Britain and the United States. Hits and sticks, so Great Britain lying two. Two counting stones. Rogers having some intense sweeps at the moment. Hits and rolls behind cover. Nice shot.
Yeah, I like that. Why they go over there? Yeah, I
like that. Every athlete has their own setup routine, how much they look at the stone, their positioning, rather like a golf swing before they release the stone with the rotation. And the curlers do their job in terms of sweeping.
It's always Holly.
We're there.
Always Holly.
Nine.
Whoa. Off it at the moment. Just too much. They knew straight away, and away it goes. And after that middle line, USA is able to sweep it out. So a mistake from Great Britain. Has that let the United States in here for a score of more than one?
No, just a touch your way, yeah.
Ken Rogers really burning the calories. Keep this stone as straight as possible. So you see, lying two.
Make the rolls pretty good.
With the hammer. Faye Henderson just wants to make the final stone of the Americans as difficult as possible to secure a point or 2 points. It's really give them a tricky shot.
Whoa.
To make two.
No.
Curl! Curl! Hide, Holly!
Gotta go!
She doesn't want this to roll out. She does not want this to roll out. And it does. Just too much on it. The angle was right, but just too much. Needed it to stick around and be counting.
Back one.
Final stone of this second end. USA in a great position here. We're looking to see whether they could get three. Making sure of two. If they could clip that in and get the other one in. Oh, and they've managed it. It's a score of three for the USA in this second end. A beautifully executed final stone for the American team. What a boost that will give them. Beginning to curl round now.
Yep.
Promoting their own into the button. And straight away, you can see what might be possible for Great Britain. How's this one looking for Great Britain? They're not sounding too confident, but they do get the double.
I don't know.
There's a few hurdles to negotiate around. So Delaney Strauss will have to take care with this draw.
Line's good.
7-6.
Oh, it's crying a bit of effort to drag this one along. Is it going to make it? Is it going to be the second counting stone? Yes, it is. It was a bit of a struggle, but it's in there. And it's 2 points for the United States. Two yellows to build on their score. Take them to 7-2. It's a hugely significant lead. Is there a way back for Great Britain?
I wanted to sweep it, because you don't really need to get rid of your shooter, to be honest. They won't have a draw path.
You got it, Lainey. The double. Just your side, Sid.
Yeah, just a hair. You got it.
We got you. Boom. Peel. Boom. Sid. Yep. Ooh. Close. That's okay. It's good.
I'm hoping to catch that other red there, but happy enough to remove the guard.
Ten.
Yep.
Ten.
Yep.
Yep. Yep.
Yes.
Ten. Hard. Hard, Laura. Hard. Hard. Hard.
Go, Laura. Really hard. Any roll. Okay.
Hits on sticks. Two in the forefoot for Great Britain. Great Britain have done everything they could in this end without the hammer. When you have that kind of lead, it's really difficult to catch up.
Yes.
Hard.
Yes.
Hard.
Really good. Hard. Yes.
Hard. 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 Hard.
Oh. Good. Oh, and spills everything for a blank. And that suits the Americans to have a blank. And Great Britain have called it a day. Just too much to make up. And that means that United States have won the bronze medal, and no wonder they are delighted. A superb performance from the American team. We've had an amazing 10 days or so at the Saranac Lake Civic Centre for the curling competition, and now the final day and the big prize, the gold medal. Testing the women's final, Republic of Korea against the People's Republic of China. China with the yellow stones and with the hammer, trying to conjure up a multiple score here.
Okay.
I'm trying to block that kind of passageway into the house. Seemed a little bit of everybody having a go there, weren't they? They knew where they wanted it to finish. So the vice skip at the other end, updating her on the line, asking you, Korean skip.
Line
See it beginning to curl now. And they're really on it now. Trying to get it round and round as far as they can. That's a decent sweep from the front end of Korea. Again, just got it round just a little bit further behind that top guard. That would have been just perfect. Even clearing the pathway. Third player trying to drag it as well. Can they get one in here and get it protected? Oh, it clips the top guard. Still manages to get rid of one of the opposition stones that have lost their own, lost their shooter. Seen Byung just want to get this one in to the rings. Don't leave anything on for China to get anything out of it. In towards the button it goes. Lovely draw from the skip. Really nicely played. And Korea lying two. And that top guard making life just a little bit difficult for China. It's a final stone of this second end in this gold medal game. It's going to catch the top guard. They're going to tap it in though. It doesn't really make any difference at all. A disappointing end from China's point of view. A steal of two for Korea to give them a 3-0 lead. Sticking to their game plan here. Central area on the top of the house. To make sure with this second effort with this guard. And this time she does clear it. Opening up that central route in again to the house. China still lying one. Korea's second and third stones. China persists with the guard in the middle, protecting that Single stone we have at the top of the button. A bit worried about the line here. Let's see what the sweepers can do. It's through. And just catches the wrong side of it. Rolls out. So that yellow middle guard really did do a job. That was quite off-putting. Which is that top one. And Singo's final stone. Already with one counting. Final stone of Han Yu's. Trying to skip. Nicely played. China. Can't she rescue the situation here? Passing Eung. Facing two yellow counters. Two Chinese yellow counters in this sixth end. Looking to do a bit of tapping. She doesn't manage it. She taps them and keeps them in position. And it's a steal of two for China to level things up after six ends. To the Korean stone. Past those top stones. It's going to get past that red one. Yes, it does. Oh, super sweep into the button there. I'm giving them a little smile there. Well played from the skip. Two sweepers. Things about a little bit. That weight, gentle weight to lie two. Let's take another look onto a raised onto her Chinese stone and then onto the other one. Well played. Get rid of the Korean stone. Didn't manage to sweep it too far. Yellow for China counting. It's a seventh end, last stone. China in a counting position.
Oh,
It's too heavy though. It's too heavy. It's too heavy. And it's away. And it's that yellow. That great stone from the China skip. That's the counting stone. Well, how things have turned. A steal of one for China. What a run they're having here. Possible. Final stone of this eighth end for Hang Yu, the China skip. Really taken the game to Korea. Second half, here it comes in. They've got this one as the backing. They are going to count. Korea.
Line
to make sure this one is in on top of that and counting. Get the point to take this to an extra end. The yellow one of China is the stone that's counting. How's this one looking? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. And they've missed it. They've missed it. And the yellow one of China counts. It's a single point, a single steal for China, and that means China are the FISU World University Games gold medalists. It's been some day at the Saranac Lake Curling Club, the Civic Centre. It's been a wonderful venue. Congratulations to all medalists for their efforts and for putting on quite a show here. Hope you've enjoyed the coverage from me, Alison Walker, and the rest of the team in Lake Placid. Behind the scenes, goodbye.